Dook Sau number one, prepare riding horse stance. Step back into duck stance, ward off with the left arm. Bring the left arm down to the hip as you step forward and chop to the collarbone. Roll your shoulders as you take the left arm forward, hand spear to the heart, right hand comes to the waist. Roll the shoulders as you strike with the right hand to the heart again, hand spear, left hand back to the waist. Drop back into cat stance and ward off with the left arm. Snap kick. Step back and cross with the left arm in front. That's the same arm as the leg that's in front, as if you're blocking a chop, and then ward down the body, and this is as if you're warding a kickoff. So it doesn't go too far, it's just about 6 inches to the side of your hips. Don't want to be too far away. And then you step forward, you bring your hands back to the waist into riding horse stance. And then we do the same thing on the other side. Step back, ward off with the right arm. Step forward, chop, collarbone, straight fingers to the heart. Same again with the left hand. Back into cat stance and ward off. Snap kick, step back, block a chop, ward off a kick, and forward. So we do that once more. Prepare. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On the other side, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Feet back together.